Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to Shadow Tactics Blade of the Shogun, anyway. So he died. Maybe? Maybe not. I don't know. I'm assuming he's dead, but I really can't say. Anyway, I'm back from vacation, and we're ready to do, Nakasendo Road. I guess we might as well jump right in. So Hayato must intercept illegal weapons transport from the Nakasendo Road. However, someone else is lurking in the forest. Normal, yeah, play. I don't bother with badges unless we need to do them, and I hope we never have to.
After the fall of Osaka Castle, Japan was united under the rule of the new Shogun. In the following years, the Shogun's new laws stabilized the nation. Culture and the economy flourish as the land and its people recover from years of conflict. But now this fragile peace is threatened. Rumor spreads of a conspiracy to overthrow the Shogun. No one knows the identity of the leader, but a name is whispered in the streets. Kage-sama.
Your last attack showed spirit, but you both neglected your defense. A samurai must have patience, for its lack will cost him dearly.
I understand, Mugen-sensei.
Even together we are no match for you. Does our sensei enjoy beating us?
I enjoy your progress, Masara-sama. You and Ryonosuke-sama are your father's children. Their talent lies within you.
And yet, you defeated us both with a single strike.
Patience. I know the day will come when the two of you will force me to my knees.
I look forward to that day.
Apologies, my lords. The Shogun has requested Mugen-sama's presence.
I will come at once. Forgive me, my lords.
Of course. Please give my regards to my father.
Brother, if you give me command of the Shogunate troops, I will hunt down Kage-sama wherever a person speaks his name.
I will, if the need arises for such drastic measures. For now, you will bow to the wisdom of your Shogun. Let us speak again tomorrow.
Of course, brother. I will await your messenger. Mugen-san?
Lord Noboru? You wish to see me, my Shogun?
Mugen, I received a message from our spies telling me of an illegal transport. There are wagons loaded with firearms bound for Kyoto.
Is it Kage-sama? Has he exposed himself?
It appears so. I want you to seize this transport. Find out where it came from, and you will no doubt find our enemy.
I live to serve you, my Shogun.
This matter requires delicate hands. You will act with my authority. If you need assistance, choose with care.
I already have someone in mind.
Excellent. Go then, Mugen. Bring me Kage-sama.
I will not disappoint you, my Shogun. You are not an easy man to find, Hayato-san.
It's part of the job. Still, I got your message. Need my help again?
I have been given a difficult task. One I wouldn't mind sharing with people I trust.
Your letter. It mentioned Kage-sama. Thought that was just a rumor.
Oh, he is real, I assure you. So real that the Shogun sees him as a threat to the peace. It will be him that we will hunt.
Yeah, as long as I get paid, I'm fine chasing ghosts. What's the mission?
At dawn tomorrow, an illegal transport will travel along the Nakasendo route. It will pass through the area detailed in this letter. I want you to halt this convoy and eliminate the officers of the guard. At your signal, I will move in with Shogunate men.
Simple enough. All right. See you on the road.
One more thing, Hayato-san.
Hey.
Good to see you again.
Likewise.
He's got really long legs and arms, I just realized. Like, the proportions on these people are strange. Okay. So I don't think we get Mugen this time. I think it's just going to be Hayato and somebody new. Which is cool. I do hope we get the old guy back at some point. I don't know. He wasn't exactly the most useful, but it'd be weird if he literally was only a party member for the very first mission. That'd be strange, at least. Anyway, I'm glad you guys seem to have enjoyed this series so far. I put up the episodes as kind of just like let's see how well this does. Let's see if people actually enjoy this. And the answer is, seems like people had fun with it, and I'm looking forward to playing more. I think the full game comes out on the 6th, so I'm gonna finish up. I'm gonna finish up this mission. I think that's gonna be the end of it. And then I'm just gonna, I guess, wait until the real game comes out. Unless I actually get access to the real game early, at which point, hell yeah, I'm gonna keep going with it. But you never know. And it doesn't matter. Also, there was a correction. This wasn't developed by Daedalic. It's published by Daedalic. It's made by... You know, I can look at this right now, actually. This game has this bad habit of freezing on loading screens, so I'm not entirely sure. Me Productions. That, alright. Fair enough. Yeah, so the game might have totally frozen. I can't get it to respond. Okay, well, you know what? We're just gonna cut until we're in the game. Alright, here we go.
Alright, that must be the transport. Wonder why it stopped. Looks like the bridge gave in. That's fine with me. The ones with the flags are the officers. Think I'll kill at least 4, just to be safe. I'll signal Mugen when I'm done. That statue looks like a good spot. They are looking for something. Or someone. Better keep my head down.
She must be hiding here somewhere. Keep searching. She's here. I know it.
No noise. Move like water.
Let's see.
Quiet. Time for...
Well, this didn't work great. Mission failed. Can I... Oh, crap. Restart? Yes. Please don't force me to go through this. Garbage. Alright, this is why you should quick save as soon as you get in. That was just, apparently him noticing me, or, like, me just passing through the, this, alright, there we go, let's start with that quick save. So we got this guy. Here's the question, once this guy gets into these bushes, is he visible? No idea.
I never miss. Quiet. Ninjutsu. Nothing personal.
It doesn't look like anybody noticed. Well, that's good.
This is mine.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like, Oh. I see.
Someone there.
Okay. Oh, that's a trap. That's interesting.
A trap. Interesting.
Don't move. What are you? A lonely wolf?
A child, huh? You're the one they're looking for.
No, they're not. I'm silent, like a cat.
What are you doing here?
I saw things on those wagons. They didn't look happy there, so I thought I'd take them with me.
Better run along now. Bad things happen to children out here. Go play somewhere else.
You saw my little trap, right? I could help you. If you send me away, I'll just try on my own again.
I don't have time for this. Fine. You can come along. But you do exactly what I tell you. Got it?
Hi, Sensei.
Don't call me that.
Okay, I've already forgotten how to control everybody at once, but that's okay. So, we have this guy here. These guys up here. Demo ends in 10. What? Aw, shit.
I'm going in. Move like water.
No one must touch these wagons.
Quiet. Well, I guess I'm just gonna get as far as I can. I might ask them if they can.
Oh, shuriken! Oh, can I have one?
Definitely not.
Why not?
There we go.
I might.
So easy for you.
That's because I'm a grown-up.
See, dagger, close range attack, trap kills enemies, pick it up again after, and a whistle. Okay, so she seems awesome.
Yes.
Yeah. So what I'm going to do is
Wait. I'll just call them with my bird voice. They like. Good trick. Bird's voice. The foxes are hunting. Right.
Whoosh.
Coming.
Yeah, so I think I might email them and be like, demo issues.
Oh yes, sneaky yes.
If you find anyone, show no mercy. Anyone see them?
Okay. So they have the trap, which sucks.
Don't try to hide.
Well, I'm just gonna hide here. Yeah, so I'll send him an email, see if I can get access to the extended demo or something. This time limit is frustrating, but it's life. I'm hoping these guys in red just disperse. I don't want to have to deal with them.
Just keep an eye on the thieving peasant. Crawling through
nobody
the thicket.
Back to your posts.
I miss Mugen. Mugen was awesome.
Oh, so exciting.
Okay, so we might have two extra...
Silent step.
Two extra guards hanging out here.
Need help with that?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Keep sharp.
Little trap. No, please.
Being attacked.
Well, this didn't
worked.
Skill over numbers.
Well,
certainly.
Do more come.
Careful, they could still be here.
Oh yeah, this. Okay, let's go back a save or two. Shit. So, if you get noticed a second time, the shit gets worse. Way worse.
Such a good trap.
Alert the others.
Why did I save right before this?
Always move ready. Like water.
Alright, back all the way. We're totally squandering every element of demo here. Which sucks. Oh, no. It... Okay.
Quiet. I'm going in. Shuriken, ready.
No one must touch these wagons.
Blades ready.
Oh. Turns out there's just a path through there.
Oh,
alright.
That's a good trick.
So I'm gonna bring her here. And this time around, I'm gonna put the... I'm gonna put the trap here.
Lovely tune.
Who's making noise? Is the wagon...
My blade is sharp.
I'll just call them with my bird's voice. They like that.
There we go. So this time he's out of range, so we don't have to worry about it.
Move like
ready.
Water.
Silence.
There we go.
looks so easy for you.
That's because I'm a grown-up.
Okay. So, apparently this mission is just timed. Sort of. So we've got this guy there, we've got this person here. I don't think I can kill the civilians. Well, one way or another, we cleared this a hell of a lot better, faster, whatever, than I thought. Oh, here we... This is how we do it.
Oh, that's easy.
Okay, so we're gonna have her do the exact same thing a second time.
Wake up, little June. Nasty surprise.
Why are you hiding?
Coming.
Uh-oh. Shit.
Such a good trap.
Guards!
Let's get to work.
No one must touch these wagons.
Over there! I saw them!
Oh, wait. This could work in my favor.
Shuriken jutsu. One down.
Ooh, shurikens! Oh, come
ah, fuck.
Please,
what the fuck? Alright. Let's go back a bit. At least the demo ends thing is not a... exact issue.
Oh, so okay. Hush.
So we're gonna do this again.
Coiled up like a snake.
Okay, perfect. This time around, the civilian doesn't know.
Such a good trap.
Perfect. Okay. So that's some progress. I love her traps. I want her for the rest of the game because that would make this so convenient. Okay. So it looks like only Mugen can go up this way. No, they can both go up this way. Okay, so here's the question. We've got this guy.
I'm waiting. Move. Time for sword work.
Keep sharp.
I can't go there. Yeah.
Let's toss him down. Let's stay here. Okay, so we've got... we've got this guard down.
Watch the cliffs.
I'm not sure about the civilian, honestly.
We're losing time.
I'm a little bit leery about them. Uh-oh.
Is that boring?
What now?
Here.
My blade.
Like,
sharp.
I don't want to have to wait too long. Come on, just a little bit further.
Wake up.
Unless...
ready.
Let's get going.
Come on.
What is taking so long?
No noise. Quiet.
Shoot.
Cats and birds' voice. This is fun.
What if I put it there? Maybe he'll come back. What I want to do is just ambush him. Okay. I guess he just
blades
leaves.
Ready.
Do we kill the civilian? Sure. Why not?
No noise.
Keep sharp.
I feel guilty. Probably. Yeah, I feel guilty. Whatever. Don't care too much. Maybe when the full game comes out.
Are you shuriken?
Oh, shuriken! Oh, can I have one?
Crap. Alright, we go back. I was hoping I would that wouldn't happen.
Sort of way. Where is it?
Okay.
That's a good trick.
Saishin tekikyoyo.
Is it a puzzle? Wake up, little
I'm gonna put this right here. Well, this sucks. Okay. I was hoping that he wouldn't be as close. Well, I guess this is going to extend this episode.
My blade is sharp.
Yeah, so we have this guy. I guess if we put her here.
So many traps.
Alright, so this doesn't work, period. That civilian being there is rough. But there's not much I can do about it.
Shuriken jutsu.
We're losing time.
Yeah, we're losing time. Oh, right, he's looking for the other guy. He's not gonna find him there.
This is going too slow.
I'll cause a distraction.
One second.
Shuriken.
Please.
One down.
Ooh, shuriken.
Damn it.
Oh, can we have one?
Definitely.
No, damn it. Leave me be. All right. I was hoping. Okay, so he comes over. Maybe I'll have to stab him.
Let's get away.
Because he gets over here. He gets confused. He's like, "There's somebody here," and has to go for it. But I don't know. Okay.
We're losing time.
Next time, I'll just get him with a sword stab, because it's got a smaller noise radius. Yeah, so he's going to be confused, because he doesn't know where this straw hat went. Come on. Realize the guy's gone. All he has to do is get close. He gets a little bit closer. Come on. Come on. Shit. Or maybe he does get closer after this one.
No. Move like water.
Genjutsu.
Who's making noise?
Blades ready. I'm going in.
What the fuck?
One down. Nothing but.
This is ridiculous. How did nobody? How did he not see that?
No noise.
I do hate the controls though. That you have to. Like if a character is obscured, you have to rotate your camera. I do not like that.
Quiet.
Oh, right. There is a way to.
I use my hands. I have to take a shortcut. Don't need a blade for that.
Okay. So instead of killing the civilian.
Oh. Sweet dreams.
We're just going to toss her. Her down below. That won't be brain damage, but whatever.
I'm ready. Move like water.
Okay, there we go.
For sword work.
Okay, there we go.
I'm waiting.
So got these guys.
Are they done yet?
Ready.
Okay, so probably gonna want her here.
Still works.
Probably right here.
Wake up, little Jude. Don't step in the spider's nest.
Don't hurt me!
Who is this?
Oh, yes. Yes.
No
so
noise.
Many traps. Right. Shh.
This is good.
Okay. So there's a civilian there, but she's trapped with the corpse. That's good to know.
Waiting is boring. Wake up, little knife. Soft souls. Ooh. No one will miss it. Yes?
Yeah, looks like she's just going to sit there kind of in a panic. Alright. So we have these.
More wagons this way.
Lazy wagons. No one looks up there. Let's jump on top.
Not a bad idea, actually. I'm going.
Are we going?
See that large rock on the cliff? What does it tell you?
Beautiful stone. Likes to lean over the edge. Maybe she's waiting for someone below.
Not the words I choose, but good in theory.
Oh, this one.
Cats and birds.
Move like water.
Okay, so we've got this guy. Now. Strange. Fuck. Okay, let's go back a bit. I saved after those kills, right? Please tell me I saved. Yes, I did. Okay, perfect.
I'm going in.
Right, silence.
More wagons this way.
Lazy wagons. No one looks up there. Let's jump on top.
Not a bad idea, actually. See that large rock on the cliff? What does it tell you?
What is taking so long?
Beautiful stone. I'd like to lean over the edge.
No, I can't.
Okay, let's see if we can get both of them.
Not the words I choose, but good in theory.
Two flags down.
The path
this is
fucked.
Let's get to work.
There's a shortcut.
Saishin de Kikyoyo. Are you cutting wind?
Are the guards cutting? Coming? They're coming. Ah, shit. Alright. I totally forgot her down there. And I forgot about that other guy. Alright, let's try this one more time. So.
Have to improvise.
Lazy wagons.
Stupid camera rotation. So she did a mostly good job.
Not a bad idea.
We just need to watch out for that one other guy.
See that large rock on the cliff? What does it tell you?
What is taking so long?
Beautiful stone. Like to lean over the edge.
No,
maybe she's waiting for someone below.
Not the words I choose, but
okay.
Two flags down.
Shuriken jutsu. No straight path. I'm going in.
So it looks like this time around the barrel is blocking
quiet.
The barrel is blocking progress here, which is perfect. Or not progress, but this guy's sight range.
Shuriken ready. Genjutsu.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Think we're good.
Shuriken. Oh, can I have one?
Oh, I've heard definitely that too many not times here.
Got it.
I do not appreciate. Well, whatever.
Ready.
We're making good time.
Too hard. Sneaky.
But it's working. It's working out here. Like we're not going to be able to defeat this mission. Sadly, we're going to get damn close.
I'm ready. Quiet.
But honestly, I'm fine with damn close. As long as I can get this episode. Fuck.
Are we going?
Help! Wasn't even paying attention. Didn't even see that guy. How far back does this put me? Oh, barely.
Coming. Hush.
My blade is sharp.
So you got these people unconscious over here. Or not unconscious.
Not like
no straight path.
Jump. Climb.
What is no noise.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Okay. So that's here's the question. Trick. What now? We've got these guys over here. This guy here. This officer doesn't move. These guys. Okay. Now is probably a good time to go. Oh, I see. We're underwater. So as long as we don't get noticed while we're climbing.
Always ready.
That's good.
No use waiting. Blades ready. More time for sword work. You see the wagon there? The one with the cannons.
Oh, the wagon's wheels are blocked. He wants to be free.
Then we should remove those brakes.
I...
Right.
How did that work?
Sneaky.
How did that work? That's not supposed to work.
Three down.
Aren't you a bit too good at this?
What?
Never mind. One to go.
Okay. That was awkward. I was trying to get her, like, up and around, and it did not work.
No noise.
It's because everybody was looking.
So many tricks.
Okay.
Right.
Always ready. Move like water. I'm going in.
We probably want to go from this direction.
Quiet.
Hide behind this wagon. You won't be able to see it. 2 minutes left. Yeah, we're not going to be able to get this. We're close.
I'm going in.
Three down.
Aren't you a bit too good at this?
What do you mean? No.
Okay.
One to go.
Yeah, just one person left.
Are we going?
We might actually be able to get this. This guy's concerned and confused.
I'm ready.
But he's not alert.
I will take care of you.
Fuck. Okay, please tell me I saved after wagoning them. Okay, we did.
Never mind. One to go. No noise. Move like water.
So the biggest issue is we've got these guys on guard here.
My blade is sharp.
This is a puzzle one.
Calm, focus. What? I'm going here. Shuriken jutsu.
Okay, that didn't work. So the guard captain eventually gets up.
One to go.
Sneaky. Soft soul, wake up, little trap.
Eventually gets up and goes over there. Which is why we put the trap here.
Move like water.
Four flags. What now?
Let's get to work.
Oh yes, silence now. Yes.
We must search the area.
Waiting is boring.
Always noisy.
Eyes open, everyone. I just realized being in those bushes is probably a really bad deal. Okay, we got a minute and a half left to make it to those. To make it where we need to go. And these guys are alerted.
What now?
Now we have to signal Mugen at the statue.
Who's Mugen?
Wait and see.
Nothing here. Are they sure they saw something? Long gone. Back to your posts.
Okay. I'm gonna be real. Yeah, we're not gonna make it.
Thirty seconds
to make it all the way over here. Unless there... unless there's an easy way through this. It's pretty much not.
Let's
unless...
Shuriken jutsu.
Alright. Let's see. So we've got this guy. She's freaking out. So what we're gonna do... I'm not gonna make it.
Shuriken. I never miss. Quiet.
Oh, can I not? Cannot. Well. Oh, that sucks. Oh, we were so close, too. Well, I guess we'll be giving this another go. Damn it. Well, I guess it'll have my saves. Hopefully. So, I guess the ultimate tease. We were, I would say, maybe like 2 or 3 minutes away from beating that mission. That sucks. I didn't realize this was a time demo. Damn it, Daedalic, give me... If you're gonna send out a press demo, just limit it to 2 levels, not 2 hours. Actually, I think it was exactly 1.5 hours. I could be wrong. Either way, I had a lot of fun playing this game, and I can't wait to play more. Especially with Ninja Chick. She's awesome. She looks interesting, too, but her trap and her bird call thing was awesome. There's also a raccoon. I'm kind of curious about that. Either way, though, I guess I'll see you guys in 10 days for the full release, unless they decide to actually send me the full version. At which point, hell yeah, I'm playing more. But I guess until either time comes, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of Shadow Tactics, Blades of the Shogun. And as always, thanks for watching.